My name is Petey D'Alessandro. I go to school at Oasis Christian in Auburndale, Florida. I graduate in the class of 2022. I have over a 4.0 GPA. In my sophomore season, I led the state of Florida in total steals and steals per game. So far in my varsity career, I have amassed over 500 points, 300 rebounds, 300 steals, and 200 assists. I feel that these numbers will only continue to grow as I continue as a junior and a senior in my varsity.
So what you want me to do? No facilities, cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what, I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English, even if Yella makes it a cappella. I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sets, cause it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself. Yourself, my boy, and show you how your track.
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records I spin again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch your brother blend dope rhymes with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original, or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians cuss at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to spread yourself. A name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression, and if you start fessing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing a job. And WA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Well, here's the rumor. Dre's in the neighborhood, and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge, another sucker's lacking. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if I strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just spread yourself. messing with my full capabilities. And now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English. Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sets. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage
on when it comes to Petey, the first thing again that stand out about Petey is his speed. We call him Speedy Petey. Another thing that stands out to him, he's coachable, very, very coachable. His father's a coach, also a college athlete, played basketball. So these are things that I believe that are unteachable. He's going to grind. That's one thing for sure. Petey's going to grind. He's not going to back down to anybody. Another thing that, you know, is indicative about that is he left Florida and still the last 2 years in a row. He's unselfish. You know, willing to get his players involved. Things that I believe that he has to work on going into his junior year is being 100% more confident in himself. He has the tools. He does things that you just can't teach, you know, on the court. I mean, he's going to get on the ground, fight for loose balls. Next step for him is, you know, becoming that leader as a point guard and understanding that he has what it takes. Once Petey understands that he has what it takes, continue to work hard. Sky's going to be a limit for the kid.